Clementine is not your typical third grader. She knows the principal's office just about as well as she knows her own bedroom. She has trouble focusing during the Pledge of Allegiance since she saw the janitor and the lunch lady hugging in the parking lot. And she ended up in the principal's office this week again when she cut Margaret's hair during school. She may seem like a lot of trouble, but you won't meet a funnier girl.